Yellow Jacket smuggled in some PIM particles. He shrunk right out of his handcuffs.
I've locked down the entire facility, but there's no sign of Yellow Jacket.
Keep in touch!
Watch your step. Pim's around here somewhere.
I'm not just some ant you can crush under your boot, Fury. I'm better than that. Better than you all. Things might not have gone exactly according to plan. But I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve to help set things right. Omega Flight thinks it's bringing balance to the universe. All you're doing is taking away the power from the people. But with this anti-convergium, I can finally give it back!
Some sort of particle. I've never seen anything like it before.
Spidey and I can handle things up here. You get to the lower levels.
Found a potential solution.
Yeah.
What we really need is some raw convergium, but it's far too volatile for the raft to keep on board. Everything should be ready. I'm used to catching bugs in my web, but not ones this big.
This oversized bee's got no sting left. The anti-convergium is destroyed. Time for him to crawl back to his hive.
There's no way you're throwing me back into a cell, even if it means I have to take the raft down with you on it!
You asked for it!
good! Sensational!
Anything yet!
Watching myself take a beating like that wasn't pleasant. But I suppose he deserved.
Search the area thoroughly in case Yellow Jacket is hiding any more PIM particles.
Okay, how thoroughly are we talking? This guy's got some seriously deep pockets.
I see you've completed your mission with impressive results.
They haven't completed anything. This isn't even close to over.
He couldn't be more wrong. In fact, we may have finally discovered a potential replacement for the convergence engines. It's not something we should discuss here. We should return to a more secure location. Follow me, my friends.
Glad you're able to return so quickly. There is something I need to discuss with you in private.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've just received an alert from an AIM base on an alternate Earth.
How convenient that Tony always has new missions for his agents at the very moment I seek their assistance. How may I assist you?
Let me guess. Doctor Strange was giving you his lecture on the mysterious world of magic, right?
Let's do this again sometime.